The ideal male body.
Morton 2 a.m. sketches is not good sleep.
My sketchbooks are sort of like a place for my brain to take a shit every day. So what you're about to see is like the wild west of sketchbook tours. It's total chaos inside. I'm about to go through three of these bad boys. I'm gonna start with this old one. So we got some anatomy stuff over here, more anatomy. Holy shit. Too stiff, learn lower body and twisting bending motions. True, man. I was correcting myself. Holy fuck.
Wow.
That isn't the highlight of this sketchbook, then I don't know what is. So most of the stuff you'll be seeing here was made in about 5 to 30 minutes. I rarely spend any more on sketchbook stuff than that. Some dude in an alleyway being all smug, and I was doing Inktober at some point. The prompt was ornament. This just doesn't seem very ornamental to me though, but yeah, this was a freestyle ink sketch, no pencil sketch underneath.
Wow.
Alright then. I never think about anything I do, I just let my hand flow, and usually in like naked people come out. Just wanted to warn you guys that this video will be going extremely fast at some point, so you should probably just pause the video if you want to take a little closer look at some of the drawings, because I didn't have a lot to say about each one, so I skipped through them like very fast, but I wanted to include everything in the video. So very cool, a lot of hands. My dear old nanny fights better than that. Oh damn, more anatomy. Did this from imagination, and it says literally all wrong. Then I looked at the correct way to do it. Imagination reference. Imagination reference. I remember the pieces that were there, but not like how big they are in relation to each other. I'm the sickest bloke in the entire Newcastle gym. I'm calling me homeboys right now, preparing for a proper scrap. Your waist, bro. Right, so this is when No Nut November began. There's a lot of anatomy stuff in here. I was really going ham. This was inspired by a certain Estonian artist. It's very thought-provoking. It looks like it's deep, but it has no meaning. I just whipped it up. More anatomy, rectus abdominis. Haha, rectus, lol. More rectus abdominis. That's so stupid, like, I need to blur out the girl's nipples. With all the acquired anatomy knowledge, I tried to do, like, a skeleton and then put, like, muscles on top of it. Obviously, I had no idea what I was doing in the legs, but in the upper body, it looks pretty okay, I guess. Man, I had no idea what I was doing with the legs back then. Damn, I was really trying hard. Alright, we got some figure sketches. Oh shit, it's my character in Mordhau at the time. I drew this from an in-game screenshot. Wow, alright. Damn, this fucking sucks. Very messy. Okay, boomer. If you don't know what to write as a caption, you don't need to write the fucking caption. Naked guy. Oh darn, I tried to do a muscular fucking minotaur dude from imagination, I guess. It's weird, man. Alright, this is a pretty cool one. When I went to an art station, saw some cool shit. It's a caveman making caveman noises, holy shit. Yeah, I vape, bro. Huh, that's funny. What the fuck is this shit? Story time! So basically, like, I went to a figure drawing event for the first time right before the Ronies hit Estonia. It was the only time I went, but it was also the biggest one of the events. I think this is like an international thing, like this drink and draw thing. It's a figure drawing event with live nude models. Everybody's just practicing on their own and they're drinking the drinkies at the same time. It was huge. It was the biggest one by far. It was in the Estonian fucking art museum. Well over 100 people there, like 150. These are from there. I was going in there being like, damn, I'm gonna be the best guy in here. I'm gonna be the best artist by far. I actually have studied anatomy. I know what the fuck I'm doing, unlike these other losers. Yeah, these aren't great actually, so my arrogance was showing. These are like 10 minute drawings, most of these 10 minute poses. This one was difficult because the guy was moving. Going to such a big artist event, I got to see all the local artists in the area, and there were a bunch of fucking weirdos in there as expected. Similarly to my fan base, and I actually met the fan in real life for the first time in that event. It was during the time when I wasn't really posting any videos, so it came to me as kind of a surprise that somebody actually recognized me. I don't know if it actually improved my anatomy drawing skills or not. This is from photos already. This is a pretty good one. Oh darn. This is where the real shit begins. All the crazy face expressions and whatever this is supposed to be. This is so demonic. Alright. No weight distribution or logic behind the pose. Think critiques on for myself. Like most of this stuff in here fucking sucks. Donkey balls. But a lot of artists on YouTube are afraid to show the bad shit that they make. This is pretty cool though. This isn't very bad. that, this is one of the better pages in the sketchbook, one that actually looks kind of cool. I wasn't expecting to pull off perspective like that, but I kind of sort of did. All right, I'm not even gonna try to remember what this is. Damn, this is a pretty good one, actually. What do you mean fail? What the f? What I can do from imagination as of November 28th, 2019, keep going with the anatomy studies. Hell yeah, I'm motivating myself as well as critiquing my own ass. How do you explain this if you need to explain this? Oh darn, this is one of these studies that actually turned out cool. Although I can't take credit for how cool it looks because it's not my design. Cool. Oh, there's Earl's sweatshirt, then there's Mike. Oh, some desert guy. I did like the pose from imagination, but I referenced the costume from a photo on top of it. Alright, some weird ass smug hero guy. You don't make enough soup. Cool stuff over here. You fucking fool. I made a sticker based off of this one. Wow. More anatomy stuff. I was starting to practice twisting motions and this is the result. Not very good, but it's not bad. Oh, it's Bruce Willis from imagination. And then I did one from reference. Oh god, this is awful. Awful. Back muscles for the first time, trying to construct a back. Oh, this is disappointed father or mother, I don't know. What the fuck? Okay then. Cowgirl pants, lol. Nice, more cowgirls. Pin ups. Oh, it's Harry Potter, lol. That's funny. Attempt number one. Attempt number two. It's useful to draw the same thing twice or more than twice. Oh, it's planning for this illustration that I did. Holy sh. That's cool. I did a bunch of preparation work. This is actually one of my favorite sketches in the sketchbook. Like, the proportions came out very cool and stylized. I don't know about the costume, especially this area. That part ruins everything, but overall, it's cool. I like it. Like, 3 a.m. sketching. This is what happens when you sketch at 4 a.m. Weird the quick stylization practices. Yowie. Usain Bolton. Oh, damn. This is pretty sick, actually. I like this one. I am God. Contemporary art piece. Oh, and we'll reach the end. Congratulations. All right, mostly law. Self-destructive vibes over here. All right, this is a bigger one. I woke up to see a dog staring me in the eyes one day. Then I drew these things. It wasn't my dog, by the way. I don't have a dog. First concept sketch for one of my prints. This is the final result. Link to buy the print is over here. My name is Mikey Mega Mega. I don't even watch that guy. I don't know. I just drew some weird anime face on this thicky girl. And then I was like, oh, that's funny. This guy draws the thick girl. Shout out to Mikey Mega Mega. This is all of you when you see this drawing. What is happening on this one? We got a pig smoking a doink. We got Johnny Bravo OC. We got Crazy Frog with his little dong. We got a guy getting bonked.
He was a little fool, innit?
This belongs in an art museum. This is the only contemporary art piece in this whole thing. We got Marty from Madagascar. Somebody asked me once, how do I get the hairline like this? Like, you don't see it right now because I'm wearing a hat, but I have the widow's peak thing, and some people don't know that people with that exist. And some anatomy stuff. Weird ass graffiti. Oh, we got a skull with sunglasses. Ooh, this is pretty sick. Oh darn, I actually have posted this one on my Instagram. Proportions are a little bit weird because I'm not used to drawing on such a large scale. I'm not used to filling the whole page up. And then we got this. This is just another straight drawing with no sketch beforehand, just going in. Turned out weird. It's alright though. The more deep art that isn't deep at all. This is a pretty interesting one. She doesn't just bald, but I actually like the hatching on this. It looks pretty appealing, if I'm honest. Some gesture drawings. Sometimes I do this thing where I can make a bunch of these crappy ass quick sketches with 1, 2, 3 minutes or something like these. And then later, when I go through my sketchbooks at one point, I just go over these and refine them in areas that I didn't see initially. So that's a pro tip. You can go back to your shitty sketches and refine them later. Wow, we got some leaves. Got a guy with his head and his ass. So this is probably one of my favorite sketches in this entire sketchbook. Attempt at direct drawing, but it actually turned out nice, cool, and stylish. We got a bird shooting a gun. We got a robotic guy.
More 2 a.m. sketches. I stop sign here and said stop, go to sleep.
Welp, I can't show this on YouTube.
Hello there. Let's go on a little walk. Beautiful day, isn't it? The sun is shining. The vibes are radiating through this town. And that's all because of the Chala Patreon. If you want to experience true epicness, you should join it. There's 4 different tiers you can choose from, which each have their own benefits, including a Discord server. 2020 was a bad year for all of us. If you don't join, I'll make sure 2021 will be even worse. you mother.
My anatomy stuff from imagination. These are pretty sick. I actually like this one. With some hands, it's some girl with the bird as her head and more birds. Then I tried to draw like a really difficult motion pose from a difficult angle. So I did it like 9 times in total, like 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The 7th one is probably the best one actually. 9th one is total ass. That's what it takes sometimes. But this is why you need to use reference, kids. You can't draw something from imagination if you don't know what it looks like. This is a prime example of that. Like, I tried to draw the same thing 9 fucking times, but I didn't, none of them turned out good. Our dude is killing time, lol. That's funny. This is a pretty sick looking hand, actually. A lot of Cleopatras. That's pretty sick. Some gesture stuff. This is supposed to be me. I tried to draw myself, but it doesn't look like me whatsoever. What the f? This is like the only thing in here with color. I mean, these are cool. Could use some work, actually, but twisting torsos. Story time. I was chilling at the countryside with my girlfriend and her parents, but my girlfriend went away for a little bit to do something, and then I was sitting with her parents and I was drawing these at the same time, so you can only imagine what was going through their head when they looked at this. We got some pigeons. Cool. We got the thick over here. What is this? More hands. Well, that's definitely not going on YouTube. I really like this pig, actually. It looks funny. Some preparations for that one concept, for that one Let's Paint video on the character concept that I actually showed in that video. This right here, this ended up being iconic. This is actually one of my favorite sketches, again, in the sketchbook. Top 2 candidate. Very nice. I like this. I don't know if it's Logic or Anthony Fantano, actually. Looks like a mixture of them. Oh, that's illegal. The ideal male body. That's not going on YouTube either, but this certainly will over here. Yeah, this is me in 2025. We got Mr. Clean over here.
That's what happens when you sketch at 4 a.m.